Hello, everybody! And. Oh, sorry there!
Good intro.
Thank you.
Welcome to a new series. We're here with Emily33 and Mr. Fobadub.
Hello.
That's it.
Hello.
I can just see your head actually coming out of the water.
I don't know why I'm just in.
Is your cheese head buoyant?
Yeah, it's.
It's like a big sponge. Oh, dear.
If we had the hat mod, I'd love to be a shark right now.
Oh my god, it's starting to be nighttime already.
So, you know what we're doing? This is the Attack of the B-Team series. It's me and Emmy and Fub. We're going to be doing a series on it. And, we spawned in the middle of the ocean.
Yeah. So, which way do you guys want to go?
Towards the sun?
Should we go towards the sun?
Let's go towards the sun.
It's okay for me and you, Squid. It's the ocean. We feel right at home.
I've got flippers.
It's awkward for me. I'm kind of sinking, but not.
I can just see that ahead.
It's like the top
hilarious.
Of the head going.
How
are you walking that fast?
It's like I'm on land.
How?
How are you doing that?
He's a magician. What's... We should be walking the fastest. We're sea creatures.
He's got like a propeller at the back of his cheese head or something.
Yeah.
Look at all these squids. You do know that we are probably like in the middle of a vast ocean this whole episode.
Why do we go down like really, really fast?
I don't know. We sink really. Oh.
This is. Well, it's
Ash,
like we got lead weights attached to
it. I've got three. Oh, I keep getting three water bubbles.
Three water bubbles?
Yeah, I don't get hot. Now I'm getting hot.
I think what we should do, since it's Attack of the B Team, is we should probably kill some kind of sea creature to actually swim faster.
Squid, you are a quiet genius.
Wait, so can we kill this squid then?
Yeah.
Sorry,
and
Squid.
Then you become a squid.
I'm going to kill this thing over here. There's a
Squiddy, I'm sorry.
Sorry. Sorry,
so
Squid.
So you can like swim under the water?
Yeah.
Like, breathe under the water?
Yeah, I think so.
Ah.
A sea urchin or something. Oh, God.
I think I need to turn my brightness up. It's absolutely low, I think.
Is it?
Oh.
I think so.
Hi.
I'm trying.
Oh, sorry.
Ash is squid.
I'm trying to kill squid. Right, I can see Squiddy trying to
I'm
kill
trying
a squid.
To kill this thing. But I think I've become it. Oh, got a muscle.
You got a muscle?
And I got
magic. That's just me left.
Magic. Oh, look at this.
Wait.
Can you see me?
Oh, I can see you. I'm behind
Plump.
What
the
heck?
Oh,
my God.
What is that?
I don't know. It's a weird thing. Is that
like
you, Ash?
An octopus thing?
This is me.
All right, I need to kill something. I need to turn my brightness up. Actually,
what's this? A muscle.
My brightness was.
I've just eaten it, and now I'm poisoned.
Where do we head off? Like,
who's that? Oh, Ash.
That's me.
Oh, look, what's that over there? There's a creature over here.
What's this?
What is it? I don't know. Let me get.
That's
a seaweed.
That's a seaweed.
Can I become a seaweed?
You can be a seaweed if you want.
Yeah.
Loves it. I'm happy being a mermaid. Where the
ordering? Oh my god! I've just ordered something. I've ordered a pelisaurus in 30 radius with order stay. I think I've just summoned a creature.
I don't think it's wise to summon creatures.
I just ordered a dinosaur.
Have you ordered a dinosaur? It's like a takeaway. I'll have a Tyrannosaurus.
I don't need to keep pushing spacebar. I can just float above the water.
Ash, can you breathe underwater?
Yes, I'm actually underwater now. I'm underneath you.
It says...
Oh my god.
Ordering...
I need to find a creature.
Guys, we're going to look out for a dinosaur.
Okay.
I've ordered a plerosaurus. Don't know what that is.
I know exactly what that
Amy,
is.
Amy, keep going forward. I'm gonna swim for. I'm gonna like go ahead and then see if there's any land.
Okay.
Where are we just stuck in this place?
So
this
don't
whole
turn.
World is like. Ocean.
Do not turn.
No. What is this?
Do we have any wood on us to get a boat? I suppose we don't, do we?
Do you see any wood, my darling?
I don't see any wood.
Can we like ride on Ash? Can we just like hop on the back of him?
Oh god,
Squiddy,
I've lost.
I've got a joke for you, Squiddy.
Oh my god, it's just like charge this. you charge.
Why did Amy Lee blush?
Because the seaweed. Hey!
Yeah! I could not do that.
I'm gonna take you over.
Okay, I see you.
Squiddy, kind of worrying. I'm not sure what you are.
I don't know what I am anymore.
I don't know why you're floating. Are you jumping above the water?
Yeah. I'm aquaplaning.
It's like you're a wizard. You're like levitating.
I'm a wizard.
So this is a great like way to start a new series,
isn't it? Just swimming.
Lost in the ocean.
If you push N.
Yeah.
Oh, without pushing everything on the keyboard. Ash,
oh, that's a map.
It brings
up
like a massive map.
Okay.
How are you so fast?
I'm a squid.
He's a wizard.
Right, I'm gonna have to kill one and transform.
I'm a squidded.
Yeah, I'm trying to find one.
A squizzard.
You're a squizzard.
Wait, there's one underneath. There's one underneath me.
There's one ahead as well.
There's two.
Oh goodness, yeah. Oh, I don't like.
Oh, one's got. Is that a hat?
I know. I was gonna say. I think it is.
Oh.
I can see one with a hat too.
Who wants to kill the woman with the hat?
Mate, Bugsy, come back here.
You can have it. There's one here.
It's just. He looks really happy.
I'm gonna be the happy hat guy.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Squid. I love you.
I've got an umbrella.
Oh, you're getting a different hat. Oh, I'll get this one then.
Oh, you can
be alive.
You can just float. Oh, that's amazing.
How is he still alive?
Come here,
I'm
Squid.
I'm so sorry, Squid. I love you. Oh, muscle, ew. Oh, no, I've lost you.
You're all right. Right, okay. You two, where are you two at?
Someone just rode into me. Was that you, Squid?
Is that
Ash?
That's me.
Okay, this is me.
Guys. Sail this way. Are you following?
Oh my god.
Here you are.
Oh my god, you do zoom, don't you?
Yeah, follow this way. We're gonna go this way. This is gonna get us to land.
Okay. Wait, I'm confused. I can't go into F5 and look because it turns all different directions. I'm guessing this is Europe.
We're gonna find some land one of these days.
We will.
One of these. I've just seen you zoom ahead, Squid. It's quite.
It's well fast, this thing.
I know, right?
It's like a speedboat.
Where's Amy?
I think I'm behind Squid.
Oh wait, that might be Amy. I see. Not...
We just spawned in like a water world. Like, there's gonna be no land at all. It's just gonna be this for like ever.
It's literally gonna be half hour of us swimming as squids.
If I find land, I'm gonna scream like a girl.
I've got pink coral and glowing coral. I like it. It's like the sea, lovely jubbies.
Well, I just got at least insects. We can set up like our own little fish tank when we get to wherever we go.
In all honesty, I don't think there's going to be any land.
There is, Ash.
I don't know.
There is.
I think this is going to be a Finding Nemo series, in all honesty.
Oh, that sounds like fun. That sounds good. I'm just going straight. Good. I'm hoping you're right, I'm straight ahead.
Wait, my hunger's going.
Yeah, so is mine.
What does squids eat?
Fishies.
Coral.
Wait, can I eat glowing coral? No, I can't eat coral.
Can't eat kelp.
I've got loads of coral. Well, I've got like three different kinds.
You can eat mussel.
So we need to find some mussel.
I'm having a night. Oh, you can eat seaweed as well.
Can you?
Yeah.
Love how? It.
Oh, and it makes you have night vision.
Oh, I want to eat this
really?
Seaweed.
Yeah. Okay, we are not...
Oh, that's
oh my
kelp.
God, that's wicked.
It's well good. So cool.
How did you get seaweed? I need seaweed. I'm going to die.
Don't die.
Oh my goodness, what is all this stuff?
I'm going to die.
Where on earth are we going?
I have no clue.
This is crazy.
That's kelp. Oh my god.
Oh.
I'm looking on the map. It's literally an ocean world.
It is, isn't it? There's like nothing.
There's like no land, no trees, no food, no nothing.
Before we started, this was like, yeah, we'll be able to find some land like straight away. And there's literally just like nothing at all.
There is literally. I think we've gone back on ourselves, by the way. Oh no, we haven't. We've come to something new. What's this new bit? Can you? Oh, what's this?
Funnily enough, we're in an ocean.
Oh, I found something.
We found.
Guys, stop where you are. Stop where you are a minute.
What have you found?
Oh, it's a squid wearing a dinosaur hat.
What?
I thought it was a dinosaur.
Well, that's not going to save us.
No, but it was. It looked awesome. Okay.
May save us for funsies.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. I'm going to keep going. If we all just set off in different directions, we're going to find land.
No, I'm dying.
Don't die.
Eat seaweed.
What's the seaweed? Oh my god,
there's
no seaweed.
Blowers.
I'm going down, but there's nothing.
What?
There's nothing below us. It's just emptiness.
Oh man. Okay.
I never knew being a squid was this hard.
Well, I guess we'll cut the video and catch up when we're on land then. Because it's going to take a while.
If we
otherwise.
Find some land.
Yeah, please, if that's possible.
Okay. We will do that. We'll do that. I'm going to get hit by a spider. I'm going to die. Don't you dare. No.
Don't die.
No.
Oh, there's a skeleton.
Oh, skeleton. Oh, no.
This isn't good. We managed to find land, and Amy and Ash are on their own separate island.
Yeah,
we're scary. There's monsters.
We should block us. I think I might just block myself in on this island or something.
Should we start like getting some wood together?
Yeah.
Go mining or something.
How do I change from being a squid?
Right, okay.
The brackets button.
Whew, I nearly died then. That wasn't fun.
Oh god, I'm scared. There's a bad man.
Okay, I'm on the island. Where are you guys at?
Okay. I'm on the island right now.
I'm on the island. I'm gathering some wood.
Oh, who's that? Oh, it's Ashy Pants.
It's me.
This is very scary.
It is very scary.
Okay, right, are you on the black island or the nice green one?
We're on the black island.
The black island.
Okay, you were like in the center of the island, or
we're on the outside of it, just gathering wood.
Oh, hello. Tell me.
I died.
No,
cave spider.
Oh, my God, he's wearing a crown. No,
don't come in.
What's
that? Is that an enderman? I think that's an enderman. This is the worst start ever.
Now I've got to go all the way back.
It's okay. Oh no.
Swimming all the way back.
There's an enderman dying in front of us. This is so crazy.
Oh my God, Squid! I'm a spider.
Where are you?
I killed one, and I'm a spider. Oh, this is so creepy.
Enderman going mental. So you were along the Black Island. I'll run along the shore of the Black Island.
I'm gonna just say I need to morph out because I don't want to be a spider.
I'm morphing back into a squid.
I think this is the Enderman Island.
Oh no! I wasn't a squid. That's why. Oh,
it was fucking up. This is the island of Enderman.
Is it really?
Yeah, there's just so many Enderman here. This is crazy.
Right, I'm gonna build a crafting table. I've done that. Build some sticks. And I'm gonna just mine straight down.
Oh, I don't like this island.
It's okay, Squiddy. Don't worry. We're all here together. Well, we were.
We were. Amy, tell me your exact coordinates.
Well, yeah, we were.
Meet up.
The exact coordinates as I am right now.
Yep.
I have X minus 1783.
17. If we're going this way. Yeah.
And then Y 63.
17. Wait, let me get to 1783, and then I'll. Can you remember where you died, Ash?
Yeah. I died at like minus X 1007. Yeah.
1783. Right. Okay. I'm there now.
Okay.
What? Why are you at?
Zed, you are. Sorry. Minus 2589.
Two.
Oh, I've been swimming.
Do you be swimming the wrong way?
I was swimming the wrong way. No. Well, I'm like travelling very slowly.
2589. Okay, 2589.
What am I trying to do?
This weather is horrible.
This weather is horrible. Yes.
I'm trying to get underground.
Okay, 2589.
Why is this not?
I can see you, Amy.
What? There's a squiddy. Squiddy! Hey! I'm trying to like mine down there to get away from the rain. Get some wood.
Is this ash?
No. I'm now on my way.
Come along, I'm now on my way.
R.I.P. Fub.
Right, I'm going to get some more wood.
He was a great soldier.
He was a squidoodly. We were having a squid party.
He was a great man.
He was a lovely man.
You will be missed, Fubbadub.
Thank you.
Ah,
I'm literally on my way back.
Squid, don't die. Where are you?
Help me.
Don't die.
I'm trying.
Punch the spider.
Back away. Go away, spider. We don't want no trouble today.
You've got loads of hats. You can take care of him. You be the man.
I'm the man. Ah, there we go, Squiddy.
Is he dead?
Amy's the one that can take care of all the scary ones while we...
Does anybody have any food?
Nope.
No.
Oh, this is the worst.
I've got like six seaweed. There's three, if that helps.
Seaweed. Seaweed. Nom nom nom. I need this seaweed.
I've now got a wooden pickaxe. I'm going to get some stone for us.
Go, Amy. You got this in the bag. It's not enough to replenish.
What is this? Ferocious.
No. Still swimming. Still swimming through all the rain.
This is such a horrible night to the first episode of the series.
First episode, right?
First episode, I died.
We got stuck in the ocean forever.
Yeah.
Why is it so dark?
It's like the
it's a bit
what do you call it?
Here.
It's like Pirates of the Caribbean. I can't turn to land.
Oh, Squiddy, what's happening?
I stood on a poison plant and now I've got half
a heart. I found some coal. Come down here, Squiddy. Come down here. Come on, darling. It's okay. You can come down with me.
I need mothering.
You do, my darling. I'll kiss it back to us. Okay.
You got the boo boo. Can hear spider.
I got some coal.
I'm nearly there.
Come on, Ash. Come home.
I'm nearly there.
You can make it.
Right, I'm going to put some torches up front so you can see us, Ash.
I've got half a heart, so be careful where you put torches.
You stay there.
If you got a pickaxe, I'll do some mining.
It's just pitch black in front of me. It looks very...
Wrong one.
Very scary.
You nearly killed me then!
I'm sorry. These controls are all different. I don't like them.
We need Ashy Poo's home.
Right, there we go,
I'm on my way.
some torches for you. Oh, look, there's some string and water. I'm going to steal that.
I hope we're not going to stay in this place. It's horrible. It's dark.
Yeah, when the morning comes, we can explore the land properly.
We need to go to that nice green place opposite.
Sure.
This is like Horribleville, and then this...
Horribleville!
Horribleville.
The place opposite is like heaven.